Eric Bakker, the naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back. Are soil-based probiotics any good for SIBO? I had to laugh out loud big time a while years ago when I first saw the word soil-based probiotics. It made me laugh. I couldn't believe it. How dumb this whole concept of soil-based stuff is. I just find it ridiculous. If you actually, well, maybe not ridiculous. That might be a ridiculous word, ridiculous. But for someone like me who spends time outside gardening, especially vegetable and fruit cultivation, beekeeping, and I'm an outdoorsy kind of a guy. When I hear the word soil-based probiotics, it's just such a stupid thing. To me, it's like saying to a guy, a couple walking on the beach, hey, what about taking off your shoes and your suit and your socks because you're walking on the sand, you know? It might be nice for your feet to feel that because I've just watched you walk for the last 50 miles on the beach in a tuxedo with a pair of shoes on. I mean, this is how alien life's becoming. We're not even touching the soil anymore, okay? We're told to put on gloves. COVID-19 has just taken that whole disease and bacteria and virus mania up to a whole new level, okay? It wasn't all that long ago when people thought that all germs killed you, that there were no safe germs, there were no such thing as beneficial bacteria. Now, many people still feel the same today, okay? Many people will still put on latex gloves to touch anything that looks remotely like soil. And then they turn around and they have to swallow stuff, soil-based probiotics. The bacteria in the soil are immense. There are billions and billions of bacteria in soil, okay? It's really good for your hands to be in the soil. In fact, I cut my hand the other day. You see, cut on my finger. Now, I'll often put a dab of tea tree oil on that cut and keep on working in the soil. I won't stop, okay? Now, you might think I'm crazy. Some people would probably take me up to the emergency room and have five doctors there and get it all swabbed and have tetanus injections and all this kind of caper. You know, that's medical overkill these days, all right? You need to touch the soil. It's important. There are videos you can watch talk about grounding and how good it is for you to walk bare feet on the ground. How many of you people watching this video now spend a good hour a day bare feet walking around? How many have even walked bare feet outside, let alone touch the soil with their naked hands, okay? When you live that kind of lifestyle, you know, a more natural lifestyle, you won't need to take things based on soil because your body will have many more types of bacteria, fungi, and viruses, you know, attached to it that are found in nature. This is how our immune system gets strong. Not by putting all this PPE crap on every time we go out constantly, you know. We're actually handicapping our immune systems by doing that. So probiotics are good though, don't get me wrong, but you don't need soil-based probiotics, right? This is just some trendy kind of thing, right? Lactobacillus acidophilus has been studied for decades, probably about 50 years now it's been studied for. It's one of the most studied of all probiotics, okay? This is why I put Lactobacillus acidophilus DDS1 into the CanXida Restore, because I have 100 papers written. Many, many studies confirm how incredibly good Lactobacillus is. Lactobacillus bulgaricus, for example, amazing probiotic found to boost immune function. Lactobacillus rhamnosus, thousands of studies confirm that these basic lactose strains are all you really need in your body. You don't need these complicated products with 50 or 60 strains in them. It's all, well, I'm not going to use the word, it's all nonsense, okay? It's just a marketing ploy. A very good thing for you to try, if you haven't, is probiotics with enzymes combined, okay? Most probiotics, in fact, create their own enzymes, all right? But when you actually have the two together in a supplement, you'll find really good comfort level in your gut. Your gut will improve. The bloating will go down, the gas will go down, the appetite will be more regulated. Lots of positive things happen when you take a combination of probiotic and enzyme formula together in one. Give it a try. It's why I designed CanXida Restore. It works. You don't need all that fancy stuff. It's fancy. Have a good day.